My weight started at 238, and this morning was 203.
Pat Bailey had been on insulin since 2012.
And I can tell you I've been insulin free for probably 90 days now.
This is all possible through a system by Virta Health. Using a phone app, coaches and physicians watch your levels and adjust your plan based on the data.
And so you can see over the last couple days, you know, glucose readings, your ketones, your weight.
Breaking the notion that this is a chronic condition and reversing type 2 diabetes right here in Indiana. Erin Lish, RTV6.
Tippecanoe County is located in central Indiana. It's about halfway between Indianapolis and Chicago.
Probably the one thing that we're most known for is being the home of Purdue University.
Well, I think as you look not only in Lafayette and Indiana, but across the country, we know that diabetes is a serious health problem that our nation is facing.
If we look at the rates and the increases in the last 30 years in particular, it's very, very alarming.
We've made it real easy for people, especially in busy lifestyles now, to not eat healthy.
Diabetes should be a concern for anyone who is running an organization, be that a government official or someone who is heading up a large corporation. It is impacting their employees, quality of life, costs. And we know diabetes affects everything.
From a budget standpoint in local government, the healthcare costs could actually detract from you being able to hire additional employees. We can't afford anymore not to take healthcare seriously.
So when I became aware of the Virta treatment and my husband and I started to participate in the study, I knew immediately the change in the claims for his insulin, because after 1 month on the Virta treatment, he no longer is on insulin. What could happen if we got more of the people who were diabetic and pre-diabetic onto this program? Maybe we could contain our costs even more.
I work for the City of Lafayette, and the mayor is essentially my boss. And one of the greatest things that he did was provide Virta for us. I love the fact that I don't have to take another pill to lower my sugar. I like the fact that I don't have to take insulin to change the way I live. All I have to do is change the way I eat and how I interact with options that I have out in the world.
Before I was introduced to the Virta treatment, I didn't think there was any way I'd ever reverse diabetes.
I had never really thought of the concept of reversing my prediabetes or reversing the chance that I would have diabetes. It's basically just retraining a lot of the things that we've been taught medically into a more scientific approach about how we eat. And it's just that simple.
This is an area where government can really play a role in taking the lead and say, look, we're implementing it here with our employees. One, we're being good stewards of your tax dollars, but two, we want healthy employees because we want a healthy community.
You know, let's face it, you're helping people live better lives. And isn't that what we really want from our local governments and our municipalities? When I first got in the program and my A1C was 11.6 and the last one was 5.6, and then realized the 11.6 was on 100 milligrams plus a day of insulin, that's the power.
But the fact that people are feeling better, they're able to do things that they could only dream of before, and they're not burdened by what they have to do with their disease, it is really remarkable.
It's important for us to try to help set that standard, help to bring that awareness to communities and be a part of showing that there are answers out there, that us as a community can be better and we can have healthier lives and better opportunities.
We're onto something really unique and something that, quite frankly, is, I think it's life-changing for people.
One of the things that I try to always with the mayor is that to thank him for the program, because it truly has changed my life.
I would say Mitch Daniels, thank you. Purdue HR, thank you. Purdue researchers, whoever decided to make this decision and make the Virta treatment available to its employees, I would say thank you. This lifestyle that I'm living, these changes that I'm feeling, not just physically, but from the inside out, I feel like it's completely given me a new lease on life, and it is truly changed my life.